all dining in will have to cease. This will include hawker centers and food courts, both indoor and outdoor. All F&B establishments will only be able to offer takeaway and delivery options. The measures will take effect from Sunday, 16th of May, and will continue for 1 month through to Sunday, 13th of June.
Different,
ma'am.
Very.
Yeah, very different. Now, very less
customer. About 50% or lesser than that already right now. Like, last week was quite okay, but like today, you see, now it's only about 2, it's already empty.
Because they all cannot eat here, right? So they all tapau. So sometimes they don't want to come lah. Because they say got no seat, how to eat. Like that, some of the office people is only 50%, work from home. So it affected us lah.
Yeah, we have Grab food within this area and also our own delivery service. But we only operate from Mondays to Fridays.
We have the Foodpanda, we have the Zingdot, everything. But before the COVID, it's very good lah, the business. The order is keep on coming lah. But now, quite quiet. I think because of this COVID, also no people working in the office, right? Say they won't come out lah. It's like that lah.
We are very difficult to do business. We are doing like our customers to buy our customers.
不合算嘞，那如果你 Grab Food 来了，等一下啊，我不懂要加多少钱啊？我想想了，因为他要炸啊，然后我们要加，然后 Grab Food 他们又在加，最终呢，我面吃到来是蛮多钱的。如果弄得我加了太多钱啊，然后就真的感觉也太对不起顾客。
生意的策略就是说，我们就要给顾客快一点咯，打包快一点，不要给他们累在那边呐。 这样就是最好的啦，还是你要好像打包的时间会比较慢，吃的东西会比较快嘛。我们打包要 packing， 要帮那个纸袋，还要包好，还要问他要在 queue，我们就要用多两个工人比较快，要给这种事情哦，不要在里面发生。
Since we already quite know about the crowd, we don't really, we want to avoid wastage, right? So we don't cook so much.
So we cook also less. Normally we cook something like 100%, but now we cook less, about 60%, 70% is good enough also.
他们来打包，我们就用那个 PayLah， 也就是说没有动到他的钱，这些也是比较安全呐，这也是比较好一点哦。我们现在也是用了 PayLah 嘛，每个人都用 PayLah， 年轻人都全部用手机来 PayLah， 不用动到手，那么就是很安全哦，也是很好嘛，对。 我们希望是不要再发生这种了，我们也是觉得很心里很不舒服这样啦，好像说生意越来越低啦，这些东西啦，嗯。